Hello everyone,
and welcome to Chainsaw Man. We sound like we fused.
Yep. Welcome to Chainsaw Man podcast, man. We previously
we previously did a video on this. Link in the description.
Please check that out.
As we said, we were going to bring you some more Chainsaw Man after getting my friend here to read the manga. We're going to be able to really talk about the juicy bits that, you know, everybody's hyped for.
Yeah, man. Well, let's just hop right into it, man. I mean, the fights that he had, fights our boy Denji had, man. That's what I want to talk about. Let's get right into it, man.
All
right. Get right into it.
What fight do you think was your favorite for Denji?
Well, for Denji, one of my favorite parts where he shined was when he was with Aki and Aki's female like mentor or whatever, and there was a demon that wanted to do a contract or whatever. He was like, "Give me Denji and I'll let you all go free."
Oh yeah, I know.
And Denji said, eventually, to the point, like, the character you said you like a lot was like, "Did you let yourself be eaten?" Like, so shit, like, I was just like, "Ah, damn, that's tough." And Denji was like, Denji was just like, "Fuck it, man, fuck it." He's like, "If I better get out of here, you owe me something." I forgot what he said, but he basically, in a moment where none of those people could really do anything, they were basically in a near death experience, basically guaranteed death at this point. Actually, it was like Aki could have used his sword ability, but it would have drained the hell out of his lifespan. And at the time, he really wanted to fight the devil gun and stuff like that. You know what I'm saying? There was a part in the panel where Denji was like, "Ah, if that sword can get us out of here, just use it anyway." And then Aki's friend was like, "Just get eaten," and basically like comparing the two situations, like, that's equivalent to him killing himself. But Denji was like, "Fuck it, man. It's the only way out." He dove into this nigga's mouth. He lied, right? The demon lied and said that he couldn't feel pain and stuff like that. You know what I'm saying? It's a big ass front. Like, Denji just went there, chainsaw blazing. And he kept cutting him. And then he was like, he eventually was starting to get tired or whatever. And then he had a surge, crazy idea. Like, he started drinking this nigga's blood to heal up. And he did this for about 3 days. He was chainsawing this nigga for about 3 days until this nigga was like, it hurts, zah, zah. Like, yeah, this nigga, like, screaming. Like, that was one of the best parts. Like, when that gets animated, I'm telling you, that scene is going to have niggas like, Denji is a goat. Swear to God, bro, I'm telling you.
I feel like... Nah, well, they gonna think he a goat. Yeah, of course, because that's just a hard scene. One of his other hard fights too, bro. Is when I know you remember when he was on the train with that one nigga. He had that weird sword head.
The knife.
Yeah, that knife.
Yeah, and he transformed, and he had a knife coming out of his head.
That fight was
pretty good,
bro. He was fighting that nigga. He was talking all that shit to Denji, bro. And he was like, "You can't even hit me." He kicked that nigga in half.
Yeah, that shit was insane, bro.
He was like, "You didn't think I could use my legs."
It was funny because when they first ran up, that nigga, the knife guy, was like real cocky.
For real.
Like, he was like, you know what I'm saying? And then there was this other girl, the girl that had control over that weird, like, snake thing. The girl responsible for Aki's friend death.
Oh, yeah. I know what you're talking about.
Man, she was weird. She was flashing in a few times. I'm wondering how she's going to look when she gets animated, because she seemed like she major power for a period of time, for a few episodes at least, until they get power crept by other stuff that happens in the story. But, another thing I want to see get animated would probably have to be, I mean, of course we're going to see it all get animated.
Yeah.
But, one thing I'm looking forward to see get animated is, trying to think of stuff before the big guns, because the big guns are obvious, like, you know, obvious stuff that I obviously want to see animated. I want to see,
I'm just thinking, bro. I want to see Loki. I want to see the part where they was actually fighting against the bomb girl. You know what I'm talking about? And he was riding that nigga, and that shark nigga.
Yeah, and the shark nigga came up.
Yeah. That shark nigga was random.
Yeah, he was random, but I was like, dang, that's kind of dope.
He was like, he got her.
He worshipped Chainsaw, man. He was like, ah, Lord Chainsaw. He'd be like, he's the biggest fan. Like, that's like his mentor, bitch. Bro. That's his idol. That's his
god. Bruh.
I will say, though, if we moved past, like, all the other stuff, though, like, the character development, the character I feel like had the best character development out of everybody in a short amount of time would have to be Aki, bruh.
Yeah.
Because Aki developed a whole lot. We saw a lot of change in his character throughout the story. Like, he changed a whole lot. You feel me? Meanwhile, we could Power and Denji are sort of in the same type situation. I mean, Power was like thousands of years old, but they're like ignorant, like demon type shit. They even said Power had an IQ of like 1,000. But like, the way they look at life is like a lot different. Denji's just like a little ass kid. Never went to school, you know what I'm saying? He's still grown, but you feel me? Aki obviously had the most like complex character development. Not saying they didn't, though.
Yeah. Denji's just, I get what you're saying, though.
Denji's just still in the progress because he's, you know, still alive, you know. But like, if Denji would have died the same point that Aki died, you say Aki experienced way more character development than Denji.
Right. You know, that scene going to be sad animated.
It is, bro. You're going to see hella sad scenes, bro. They're going to be like, damn, they did my boy worse than Obito. Calling it.
No.
Calling it, bro. You're going to see it. You're going to be like, damn. They did my boy worse than Obito. I didn't think it was possible, but they pulled it off in this one, man. They really pulled it off.
It's like, damn, dude. When I felt.
My boy lifespan was already short, and he went to the future devil or whatever. And the future devil basically mocked his ass and said, you have my power. Just let me stay in your right eye. You have an interesting future. I want to see how you die. Like, bro.
That's fucked
crazy. They were saying it point blank right in his face. Like, you're dead. Like, and it's fucking hilarious, yo. Too. We're going to laugh at it, too. Like,
yo, that's fucked up,
it's
man.
Crazy.
Damn.
It's insane.
He's like, yo, you're going to die. I'm going to laugh at your ass. Wow. Bruh, but he was one of my favorite characters. I'm not even gonna lie to you. He was hard.
He was. He had a cool ability. Those wolves were like a summoner from Naruto. Like,
for real,
summoning
that's what
animals
I was thinking about.
With the Rinnegan. That's what it looked like. Like some shit Pain would use.
He had to sacrifice some skin to use that motherfucker, though.
Yeah.
they powers be so costly.
Yeah. Like, the fact, like, dude, I was thinking my boy was gonna be stupid OP with that eye. Considering, okay, he only had a short amount of time to live. But with the eye, you can see a few seconds into the future.
Mm-hmm.
I was thinking that was just gonna carry him. Like, but then he was saying in the panels, like, even if I could see ahead into the future, it doesn't mean my body's strong enough to react to all the attacks.
Yeah.
I was like, damn, bro. Damn, man.
Damn,
that was good though.
It's like he got shafted in a
crazy
way.
Crazy, yeah, and it's crazy because he saw a vision where Power and Denji died, and it did go down.
Yeah,
it did go down, but there was a little bit of stuff in between the lines because that's how they do stuff. Like, this Power ended up slightly being reborn or whatever.
And Denji survived.
And Denji, he survived. So it's just weird, though. Is this really the end of Aki? Is this the end of Aki? Nah, Denji's gonna be contracted with a resurrection or something. But I mean, he already killed the zombie guy. Like,
yeah,
zombies aren't even a thing anymore. Nobody knows who those are, thanks to Denji. Like.
Damn.
I wonder why. What's special about Pochita? That's what we need to see.
Yeah.
Because Pochita obviously is something crazy. Like, Makima talking about she's a Chainsaw's biggest fan. you know.
Man, I can't wait to see him slice that hoe open. Yeah. She got on my nerves, bro.
Yeah, she did. No, she did.
Yeah, but I can't wait to see it animated. That's what I mean.
Like, I ain't even gonna lie, bro. Baki was like the female Aizen.
Look, yeah, but Aizen didn't do no shiesty ass shit like that. Like that,
Aizen was so obsolete, he couldn't even do anything shiesty because he ruled over everything. It was his world all the time. He didn't even know how Aizen go move shiesty in his own world. Yeah. You know, that's how it went, bro. I just think he was pulling his strings.
He said he already knew what was up.
Bro, oh, yeah, she was shiesty though, cause control. Like, she trying to control the whole world. Like,
Aizen already had it.
Yeah, Aizen already had it.
Yeah, but
Wake up, Mundo.
When you see that scene animated though, when they got sent to hell,
that's the best scene. That's gonna
I'm make some that shit.
Yeah, they gonna make that shit crazy. Yo,
bruh, Chainsaw Man, bruh, be on the lookout for when that anime drops. Because you know you're not gonna wanna miss it. And you will know that we was on it before, because we telling you right now. Besides, you just need to.
Yeah, I don't see why, you know what I mean? I read it in a day, you know what I'm saying? I read up to chapter 13, took a long break, right? Long break, months, 2 months probably. Came back one day and I was like, I don't know what the fuck happened. My memory hazy. I read from chapter 1 to 97 in one day. You know, if you got about 2-3 hours to spare, you can do it. Trust me. Once you start reading, your brain... And once you get enveloped in that universe, man, it's going to make you want to read more.
Yeah, because honestly, I read like 2 mangas in a day. So I know you can do it. But yeah, man, that's going to be us talking about Chainsaw Man. Make sure to leave a like, subscribe, share, comment, you know. Really helps the channels out a lot.
Yeah, man. And, be sure to check this out on both channels, man. I'm not player, man. Leave a like, bro.
No fucking player.
Leave a fucking like, bro.